part of something like that?
Is what I was saying. Most of the people, of course, know what happened. But the young generation, we have the feeling that we lose the link with the young generation. That's why this kind of movie can be very, very important, and especially because it's the point of view of the children. The children can talk to the children. I think it's important. But for sure, we are at a very, very important moment. Now we have to be very aware, everywhere.
Congratulations, what a wonderful movie. My question is, from the script to the production, how do you keep the movie with this fresh air to make it very approachable, to make it very lovable? Because we fall in love with the kids, with the family, even with the Italian soldiers, with the atmosphere, with the beautiful landscaping. How do you put it from the script to the production?
I would say this is a great, great work of Christian Duguay, the director, which is very, very involved in the story and his movie. And he has a way of coming very close to the characters. He has a way of filming. He's always on us, and he tells the intimate story in the big story. And as you can see in this movie, there is not one scene in Germany. There is not one scene in the camps. There is not, but we have the camps all the time in the mind. They go from inside, from what those people has felt, the good and the bad. You are in the psychology of everyone, and most of it, it's a true story, because so I don't know if Roman was such a great guy. But he's a great guy in the eyes of his son. And his son is Joe. Joe wrote the book. And Joe, when he came on the set, I wanted to be the father he wanted to see. And at the end, he was so emotionally touched by the movie. At the end of the first screening, he was crying. It was just in front of me, and he turned his blue eyes of 86 years man. He's a beautiful man, very beautiful man. And he was... And he said, "You went farther than what an actor can do. You gave me back my father." And it was so emotionally, it's strong, really, really strong. And most of it, maybe this movie has been done in a certain special conditions, because the most important scenes of the movie have been done during the 17 and the 22 of November 2015, which were 3 days after the attacks in Paris. So emotionally, everybody was very, very under pressure. So we didn't have to go very far in our emotions, deep emotions, to be totally in situation.
I'm sort of playing off of that, what you're saying about Joe being on set. You have this wealth of resources afforded you. You have the memoir, you have the 75 film. Where do you go to draw from? For